These are secret steps in a journey that will span a continent, from Guadalajara, Mexico, to Toronto, Canada. A hint of the thrilling creative component of the handover ceremony as the Pan Am Games are officially handed over to Canada on October 30th. And while details remain top secret, TO 2015 is pulling out all the stops with a dynamic, explosive performance, highlighting the best in Canadian sport, culture, and diversity. And they've called in the big names in the entertainment industry to showcase what Toronto and Canada have to offer.
Well, I mean, Toronto means to me a whole bunch of different cultures that are all in one place, just doing what it's got to do. So that's what Toronto means to me. Toronto means it's a place where all these different cultures live and everybody kind of are able to embrace their culture while being Canadian.
The culturally rich and diverse nature of the ceremony so captivated Gemini Award-winning composer Lou Pamonti, he jumped at the chance to score the music.
It was a great idea, so I wanted to get on board. And then I found out who else was involved, people like Luther. I thought, yeah, it's going to be good.
The dancers themselves represent a wide variety of cultures, backgrounds, and styles, and they are thrilled with the importance of what they've been asked to do. Christian Hazel is a Métis dancer, originally from Alberta.
It's amazing. Like, I feel very honored to be representing both my culture and Canadians. I'm going to go up there with a bunch of pride and Canadian pride, you know. It's going to be great.
It'll be the first time that I'm part of an actual, grandiose Olympic feel kind of ceremony, which would be awesome, especially for the closing ceremonies. I think it would be a nice way to introduce the multiculturalism, for one, of Toronto. It will be honestly a really big privilege and a great honor.
And when these highly trained dancers and immensely proud Canadians take the stage in Guadalajara, the man in charge knows exactly what he wants to achieve.
I'm hoping that Canadians will watch this and feel proud and feel represented, feel that this represents what we are, you know? So that's kind of what I'm expecting, I'm hoping.
The entire handover ceremony will be revealed on October 30th as Toronto, representing Canada, becomes the next home for the Pan and Parapan American Games, where culture, sport, and diversity collide. For TO 2015 TV, I'm Erin Paul.